Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And I finally got the house finished. Spent a bit of time on the voila. I know the wall hasn't finished, but I think I got all right for this here. I need to remove that there torch, but one more time. So stick holders, bone holders, log holders, and you get rock holders there. He's gathering up sticks for me, so we can make the rock holders. And inside here, we have our meat hooks, storage, and our wee balcony. That's just some leftover logs from cutting out windows and stuff. And a couple of logs washed down the river and stuff. And have to get them. So on up we have more storage area, really just more windows so I can have a nose out round. Then we have this bedroom. So the reason for these here being left open was whenever I finally get the grappling hook gun or whatever, I could go from here over to that tree or something, straight in. And then the same from here. Could set up somewhere over there or over that way somewhere and shoot straight in to the base. Made it a lot easier. Oh yeah, there's my base. Hope you like it. So now I have to figure out where to go, because I don't really know where to go. There's a flashy thing there. Check it out first, to see what it says. That eye up there, that's a shotgun, but I need a shovel to get it. That was just an hour. So go this way then. There was half five. Yeah, I could make it. There's some bones. Cause just after killing cannibal before started the introduction. Actually, it's gonna be a bit too late, it should actually just stay and eat. Give me some food. Nom, 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 nom. That's toasty. No. I guess it wasn't that yummy. I got disease or something, I don't know what that is. Are you gonna come around again, are you? Do a bit of dancing? Bye. looks like I've made myself sick, which I didn't know you could do. Oh no, I was crouched. What are you doing up here with sticks? Oh, you muppet. We'll go to sleep. Got brighter. Let's see if we can see him. Right, let's go. Food and hunger doesn't seem to be too bad. Get the gun out. Let's go. I'll take a wee sip of water before we go in there. We'll head up this way tonight and see where it goes. I'm only day 3. I see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna sneak up me. Morning, chap. This way, I should get to it. Aha, it's up another map now. So, must be a rabbit. Ooh, cave. Ah, that's cool. Torch. Oh, I've not got off him yet. Oh, it's this place. I don't think I can really do it on here. Some resin. Pewter tube. Parallel universe book. So what can we make? Flask would be good, actually. Dude. Cook meat. Let's see if we can eat that. Butterfly ask. Right. Sled. What's a sled? 1,000. Damn it. Dick mission, is it? Do 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 do. damage. Right, so many key cards. Where did I get the first key card? Head up to that one actually, because I need to get the flashlight off that guy up there. So head this way. Oh, scared up the Jesus out of me. Well guys, I'm heading over to get this guy cut down. As you can see, he's got some stuff for us. Let's hope we get that one right. Nope. That wasn't too bad. Stuck. Flashlight. There we go. Cheers, bird, for the flashlight. Right, now, I have to run bottom. He heads. Yeah, heading this way. Might be the right one, might not, not too sure. We'll go this way anyway. Ooh, hello. Who are you walking to? Arr. Oh, you're lucky. Or maybe I'm not so lucky. Die! Run away! Where's my gun? Yeah, she just used a handgun from the start, so med, gonna need it. Nothing here for me, nope. Nothing here. Ooh, some cloth. Alright guys. That was nearly me. Can't bridge and rope. Canned food, I like it. Nothing really else, so I shall move you on. There's turtles down on this wee lake. Ooh, boxes. Okay, target. Dead guy. Don't see him. More box. What's here? Buckshot ammo. Any turtles? Maybe you have to wait a while, I don't know. Let's keep going. There was a level 54, should be alright. Squirrel! That's a dig site. There's not much point unless there is one there, but I don't think there is. Probably nothing. No. So, a dig here and there's a hatch. Oh, you bugger, you. Sneaking up on what I got. Sneaky buggers. Right, we're doing need to go now. So that's one. Should be able to make it. Just hoping to get any more scared. Should we come? There's a company nearby, that's why. Yeah, we just run off to him. Oh, probably knows you're in your campsite. Let's keep going. I just don't like running through the forest. Enough to it now. Are we getting close now to something? Close to something. You got anything for me, buddy? Nope. Right, so protocol is tarp. And then stick. Save. Is he a buggy? Let's go on. Hope I'm ready. Let's see what trouble we can get into. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call it. That's better. Oh, it's just bad. Ew. What's this? Food and dining. Bacon bites. Raw meat, energy bar, nice. Okay then. Right. So I'm stumped. We're calling an artifact one might be related to that cube you guys find. Okay. Some crossbows. That's really it. That wasn't too bad. So where the hell do I go from here? That's my right. So let's go ahead on and see. Go out and hopefully nothing. here. Cave there. So I'll head to that cave and then save it there. So the fuck is that? Wasn't me. Ooh, fancy. Like it's good timing. Was it just getting, what time is it? 5 o'clock there. So I could set up a tent here. I'll let me look at this. So I'll go wee nosy up here. Oh, we're actually dead people. I see dead people. Sucks. Oh, Virginia's back. What's she doing right here? Just going to do a wee dance party before I say goodnight. Okay, challenged. So that is it, guys. I will see you in the next one. Take care. And we'll be going straight in there.